In SAP S/4HANA, you can display the General Ledger account line items using Transaction FAGLL03. For the line item browser, you can use Transaction FAGLL03H or follow these application menu paths. If you double-click Line Browser, the GL Account Line Item Browser GL View screen appears. Here you can fill in the required data, such as GL account, company code, posting date, ledger, and so on. If you want to see only open items on the General Ledger account, just click Open Items. When selecting open items, you need to enter a key date. Otherwise, you can also select all items or cleared items if this is related to your inquiry. In SAP Fiori, you can check General Ledger account line items using the display line items in General Ledger app. In this SAP Fiori app, you can check General Ledger account line items very conveniently. You can easily switch between the General Ledger view and the Journal Entry view. In both views, you can display open and cleared items for accounts managed by Open Items, or you can display all the items for an account. In addition, you can select items based on the posting date, and you can choose whether the app displays normal items, noted items, items to remind you of outstanding payments, parked items, incomplete and not yet posted journal entries only, or all items. In the results list, which you receive after clicking the Go button, you can group, sort, and filter the General Ledger account line items using characteristics such as General Ledger account, profit center, or any other criterion. Additionally, you can easily export the result list to an Excel spreadsheet by clicking the spreadsheet icon next to the settings wheel.